I remember a little story. They tell me about this little boy. He was sitting down by the railroad station. This old man was sitting there playing his guitar. After a while, the little boy looked up and he saw this strange train. You see, this train wasn't running on no tracks. He said, "Mister, what kind of train is that?" The old man said, "Son, that's the glory bound train. Say, if you keep the Ten Commandments, put a little love in your heart, one day you may be able to step on board that glory bound train. But you have to have a clean heart and a willing mind to serve Jesus." The little boy sit there, a little fascinated about it. And after a while, he thought he heard this strange sound. Yeah, Lord, can't you hear it? Can't you hear it, children? Oh, Lord. And after a while, further on down, he looked, it seemed like the old train was picking up steam. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sounds all right now. I'm talking about that glory bound train. You just sit there, looked over at the old man. Old man kept on playing his guitar. And after a while he listened. He thought he heard something. It sounded like a whistle blowing in the distance. Say it to me now, say it. You know what? I believe the saints of God on that train. Nothing but the pure in heart gonna ride. No liars, no backsliders, no midnight riders, no gamblers, nothing but the pure in heart is gonna step on that glory bound train. And I believe the saints of God be singing this song. What they say, boy? Oh no, they're coming from Africa, Japan, Europe, Italy, they coming from Greece, China, all over. They coming from Israel, they coming from all over. Can't you see them from the Bahamas? Can't you see them over there? Can't you see them over there? They're stepping on board, they're stepping on.